What's up, everybody? Bringing it back to the October Butterfly Open. I apologize, had some technical difficulties. Pretty much lost all of my footage that I've recorded since about June. So yeah, luckily I had this one on a separate hard drive. So yeah, gonna bring some new stuff to you now. So just a quick note, big thank you to Frank Wong. He donated all that beautiful blue flooring to the club. And that stuff isn't cheap. It comes at a very high price, and it's very generous of him to donate to LATA and the table tennis community, because LATA is the place if you want to compete in tournaments. They host monthly tournaments and weekly round robins. In fact, I would say tomorrow, consider Friday, the Black Friday round robin is one of LATA's best tournaments and events of the year. You'll see a lot of people and have a lot of great competition there, so it's a fun time. And in the foreground, you have Wei Wong. He is a pen holder, RPB, reverse pen hold backhand. Very clean. Couldn't touch him, but of course that doesn't say too much, but the guy is good and puts really good quality on the ball. Now Frank Wong, the guy on the near side now at this moment, he uses long pips. Now let's talk about that for a little bit. Long pips is used to slow down the game. So what does that mean? Well, any spin I hit towards Frank is going to get reversed. Just by him using that backhand and putting a paddle on it, it's going to make the ball fly really weird. And if I add a little side spin on there, you don't want to add side spin, by the way, but if I do, then that ball looks like a knuckleball when it's coming back to me. And it's really difficult to hit, even though it's slow. You really have to impart your own spin to get it back. So just a quick note on how long pips works. I can probably go into more detail, but those were the highlights. And if you want to see how it affects the game, pay close attention. This is a cool match between Wei Wong and Frank Wong. Enjoy the show.
The usual 3-2, 3-1,
3-1.